heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These yeah. battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battle
love. Never let a wound ruin me. But I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go. But the fear of the unknown, hone another lover's phone, sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, a lover, not a fighter on the front line with a phone.
Before I made Streets, I was getting out the car with a bit of mischief. Wasn't very too good. Robberies and all that. And my auntie couldn't really handle it anymore, so she kicked me out.
Yeah.
They have a lot of patience for you, and whatever you want to do, saying whatever you want to do, they back you up with it.
Yeah.
And if it's wrong and they think it's wrong, they tell you. And they tell you what's going to happen later on, or what might happen later on in that year if you carry on.
But you said it,
and I hope you never come back.
It shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body armors, and vests don't properly work. That's why you're in a locker full of hurt. The
enemy. Yeah, and they sort of, it sort of, street sort of opens you up, like, opens you up a new door to where you should be going and where you shouldn't. Like, street keeps moving you forward and not backwards. Because when before I met Streets, I wasn't going forward or backwards, I was just staying in the same place.
Yeah.
Definitely meeting new people. I like meeting the different kind of cultures out there, and just getting to know like what our youth is about and the different kind of like aspects that they believe in and their kind of point of view for our community, and just getting to know all of that. And,
great impact, eh? Really. Working around youth with Streets Ahead, pretty much see a lot of what I used to do when I was a kid, sort of, eh?
I've definitely gained a lot of confidence being able to go out in the community and speak on behalf of Streets Ahead to everyone. I've also gained a lot of leadership skills. I feel as if I can lead our youth and give them the opportunity to lead as well and excel in our community and give them the opportunities to partake in community initiatives and just really get involved with our community. And
different opinions, but it's basically giving those kids an idea and showing them that they're worth just like anybody else, you know? They can do anything.
Yeah.
Put your mind to something, eh, and you work at it, it's the same for all, you know, and I believe that's the message Streets Ahead are sending to these kids, you know,
yeah.
And get one on with the staff, you know, someone to talk to, you know,
yeah, yeah.
Someone to, you know, to ask for the right advice if there's nothing happening at home. No, I believe it's a safe place, eh, for me, I believe Streets Ahead is a safe place.